Calimera, good morning. Now it's food time for the crows. They are so beautiful. Every day I feed them. There are so many and so beautiful, and they are so smart. Now it's food time for the crows. Why I feed them? Well, I can feed every animal I can see in my eyes. But the most important reason I feed the crows is because they love the dry food I give to the dogs. And before I start to feed them here, away from the shelter, outside, they was going inside in the areas of the dogs. They was trying to steal the food from the dogs. And many of them, they died. The dogs, they attack them and they kill a few. So after when I find one crow dead, another month another crow dead, and another crow dead, and another crow dead, and watching the crows trying to steal the food from inside, from the shelter, from the dogs, I decided to give some food outside for them. This is the main reason I feed these beautiful birds outside. Anyway, they were stealing the food of the dogs. Some of them, they die because the dogs attacked them. So I decided to give food to them outside. I say all this because I read some comments from people and they say, oh, Takis, you should not feed the crows and blah, blah, blah. So I want to apologize why I feed the crows. Instead of watching the crows going inside, stealing the food from the dogs and lose their lives, I give them food outside and there's not any crow dead now. Have a lovely day, my super followers. Have a lovely day.